Looks like we've got home control software here.
You switch the fridge off and all the vegetables get rotten.
Yeah.
So the task has every point in time has a state.
At home. But if I'm leaving my home now, all the lights are being turned off. And so, for example, now with that integration platform, you can say, okay, I'm leaving my home, and I make sure that my oven, my hob is off, my lights are off, the alarm system is hot. I turn down the air condition, whatever. Just that integrate all of that functionality and make it really convenient for you.
What small talk is that in?
It's visual age small talk.
Okay. I'm talking the wrong guy.
I know you, James.
No, I'm just looking at everything.
I would have expected it to turn it off now.
No, I can just edit that out later and put in works.
Use the software to unplug the machine.
No, but it's really a interesting system. It's a fun system. And actually, we got into it. We usually just do banking insurance applications. But what you have is the typical thing that you need to do is you need to integrate that COBOL host. You need to have that calculation DLL. So what you do is you make an interface to that and put it on an abstraction level so that you can communicate with it on a common sense. And that's the same thing we did here. Is we just made connections to the EIP bus, to the server at home, to the Miele at home, and made it all compatible.
Is it just a C interface, or do you have to talk something else?
We have to.
Is it just a C type interface?
No, we got web services. We have, for example, through serial connection, a lot of the amplifiers and the audio systems, they talk through a serial interface. It's an open system.
So you've got a lot of stuff in there then.
Yep.
Okay. Very cool.